This is Mary King from Great Britain, who came in as the replacement for Sarah Cuttridge just before competition began in the Olympics and has done a fabulous job for the home team.
And Solomon, 16, due to be retired after this. Mary, 44, mother of two.
She's not due to be retired, hopefully.
She loves to keep going. She's been two Olympics already. She just adores the whole challenge of the Olympic cycle. Sorry, you lazy old thing. You know jolly well it won't hurt to knock that one down at all, because it's such a light fence, that orange plank, and placed on such flat cups. All these poles are pretty light, but they're all in sort of semicircular cups, but that Richard plank is on a flat one. Only four more to go. I'm sure she must be thinking that too. Get your feet up. Oh, sorry, you really are naughty. Do better than that. There we go, three down, only getting into the Olympic Games at the last minute, so what an achievement to get into the final individual round. Team silver medalist from earlier today, Mary King for Great Britain.
Lovely to see, a big smile from Mary. 18 penalty points in this final round, a total for Mary of 74.
Just needed to watch the focus and where our riders are looking, and oh look, she's dashed.